Channel 5 News in 60 is supported by Davis Law Firm.
Hey folks, Michael Scott here with your news in 60 seconds. A drug robbery is likely the motive for the killing of Fernando Garza Jr. Edna Rivera and Julio De Leon are facing capital murder charges. Both confessed to kidnapping and shooting him. Garza's body was discovered Saturday morning in an orchard near Mission. Bond was denied for Rivera and De Leon. Authorities are looking for an older model blue Chevy Silverado pickup in connection to a fatal hit and run in Alamo. 46-year-old Roger Cavazos died last week when someone hit the motorcycle he was riding and sped off. The truck should have two stickers on the bottom right side of the rear window. If you know anything, contact police. And Capital One is announcing a hacker gained access to the personal information of millions of people. Capital One says a hacker gained access to more than 100 million applications. 140,000 Social Security numbers were compromised and 80,000 bank account numbers. The FBI has made one arrest. This could be the largest security breach ever to hit a financial firm. Your forecast for today, mostly sunny and breezy with highs around 100. That's News in 60. Have a great day.
Channel 5 News in 60 is supported by Davis Law Firm.